We want to solve the given exponential equation using the properties of exponents. The first thing we should recognize here is that we do have a common base of 5. So let's start by simplifying the left side of the equation. Let's start by simplifying this product here. Remember, the rule is when we're multiplying and the bases are the same, we add our exponents. So this would be 5 to the power of x plus negative 6, or just x minus 6, divided by 5 to the 8th equals 5 to the 12th. And now we can simplify this quotient. Again, because we have a common base, when dividing, we subtract the exponents, and it's always the exponent of the numerator minus the exponent of the denominator. So we'd have 5 to the power of x minus 6 and then minus 8 equals 5 to the 12th. This becomes 5 to the power of x minus 14 equals 5 to the 12th. And now that the left side is equal to the right side and we have a common base of 5, the exponents must be equal to each other, meaning x minus 14 must equal 12. So if x minus 14 must equal 12, then we could add 14 to both sides of the equation. And we have our solution, x equals 26.